Hello, dear friends, on my Money Hack channel. We are with you again on the Bitrise token project. In the last video, we figured out how to buy a Bitrise token. I hope I explained it clearly to you. And again, if you have any questions about this project, then I will kindly answer them in the comments under this video. Well, now I would like to answer your questions. So what is Bryce? The advantages of Bitrise token are that Bitrise token holders benefit from static rewards as well as through an automatic repurchase process built into the contract. When the buyback feature is enabled, the contract automatically redeems and burns tokens after each sale. The Bitrise payment system is currently under development. Bitrise token will be used as a P2P service for payment systems using a DApp wallet in local currency with zero transaction fees. Faster and safer transactions is a result of which two people interact with each other directly. Without the mediation of a third party, instead the buyer and seller interact with each other directly through the P2P service. Bitrise token is not only limited for buying, selling, holding, but also has a real option for using the payment system utility worldwide and can also be used for P2P lending. Well, this is where I finished my video. Put likes, subscribe to the channel. Good luck to everyone. Bye to everyone.